Parham Maghsoodloo did the unimaginable by beating Pragnananda and breaking his unbeatable streak. The game was pretty intense and both the players were battling it out toe-to-toe. Then Prag blundered with queen d7. Now Parham sacrifices his rook and Prag resigned. As if have accepted the sacrifice, then white would have delivered the checkmate.
Like and subscribe to Tricks of Chess for more such content.